extra in AI?
Considering I work for Cabify, I think the answer is pretty obvious. It will be self-driving cars. I think that is going to be the most significant technological change my generation is going to see. The moment that we don't need to drive, therefore we don't need to own a car, therefore it doesn't matter where we live, or it doesn't matter as much. And yeah, I think that's the more transformational thing that we'll see, and it will be AI powered for sure.
Okay, do you think we are at the peak of expectations and the next AI winter is coming?
I don't think so, really. As I said, I think the self-driving cars are still not here. I think they will be. Maybe it won't be in 5 years, maybe it will be 10 years or 15 years, but they will be coming and in different ways. My crazy prediction is like there will be first self-driving cars, trucks, because that's something you don't need to trust as an owner, because it's not carrying you, and it's very easy to calculate the return of investment. Therefore, I don't think it's gonna be a winter. It might be that the hype as in using AI for everything, that's not gonna be, but that's happened with every technology, right? Like at first they look like they are the solution for all problems, and then they find the niche problems where they are super useful for, and then life goes on. To me it's impressive because I was here as an attendee the first edition, and now I came back and it's obvious that it grew up big time. And I think just what happened with the whole data thing, like data science was not a thing until 2011, was not a term at least. And I think it's been able to capitalize on the growth of the data sector in Spain. And now you have all the key players presenting and being around in the event. So congrats, I guess.